check it out. It's the Mario 6 newly acquired Carnaval wheel. Pretty sweet, right? Contrary to popular belief, this is not the same Carnaval wheel that was swiped from the Crazy 8's float last month. And to prove it, we ripped off the sign that said Crazy 8 on the top of it. Now listen up, here's the rules. You'll each take it in turn to spin the Carnaval wheel. You see the big outside wheel? That shows which game you'll be playing next. Now that smaller inner wheel, you got it? That shows how many points the winner will get for that game. There are extra bonuses on the points wheel too. Land on those for bonus points. Now this bit's a little more complicated, so listen up. Each of you has three jokers. Now if you play a joker and win the next game, you'll get double points. You know what you get for coming second? Nada, silch, nothing. So use them carefully, because when they're gone, they're gone. All right, that's it. You each get three turns at spinning the wheel, and whoever has the most points after all 12 games is the winner. So let's get to playing. Me and the boys have a dance-off with some howler monkeys in an hour.
top 10.
didn't see that.
Take it easy, please. upgrade!
Thank you.
Man, you guys are faster than a capoeira fighter on hot coals. Now that's quick. Okay, let's see who won.